Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple, Haranhalli, Karnataka. The Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple at Haranhalli is a good example of 13th century Hoysala architecture. Haranhalli is located about 35 kilometers from Hassan city in Karnataka state, India. The temple's main deity is Hindu god Vishnu, was built in 1235 AD by the Hoysala Empire king Vira, Someshwara. This temple is protected monument under the Karnataka State Division of Archaeological Survey of India. The sanctum or the garba griha of the three shrines contain an idol of Hindu god Venugopala, Keshava and Lakshminarasimha. There are beautiful ornate pillars inside the mandapa. There are decorative door jamb and lintel at the entrance of garba griha, that is the sanctum. This is the idol of Lakshminarasimha. This is a very rare and unique idol of Lakshmi looking at Narasimha. This is the idol of Sri Venugopala. Ornamental dome ceiling in the closed mandapa. These are truly masterpieces. Lathe turned pillars. I still wonder how could they achieve this more than 780 years back.